A crash involving a police cruiser held up traffic late this morning. Our cameras were rolling just minutes after it happened. It appears a car hit the cruiser on its side near 120th and L around 10 a.m. Traffic in that area was backed up for more than an hour. Right now, there are no reports of any injuries. If you're